हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर थर्ड सिंथेटिक फाइबर एंड द प्लास्टिक्स। नाउ द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज द पॉलिएस्टर। पॉलिएस्टर इज आल्सो अ सिंथेटिक फाइबर। इट इज मेड बाय द केमिकल सब्सटेंस। इट इज सिंथेटिक फाइबर विच इज मेड बाय द पेट्रोलियम। पेट्रोलियम हैव नो नंबर टू द वेरी वेल कंडीशन। And it is a polymer of ethanol units. When the polyester is made up by, then it when repeating unit of ester molecules, so they form a polyester. Clear? Okay. Not for example, dacron, tyrolene, tyrene, etc. These are the example of the polyester. It's what is the use of it? This is used in making the cloth such as sari, curtain, cloth bag, etc. Jacket also, as well as it is also used to making the blends fibers. The fiber which are made by two or more different kinds of the fibers is known as the blend fiber. It is used for making the blend fiber with the other fibers such as the tyrolene plus cotton. When you mix the tyrolene plus cotton, then it make a tericot. And when you want to make the terry wool, you should mix the tyrolene with the wool. Next is that now next topic is alkaline or Orion. This is the fiber. This is also the synthetic fiber. It is look like as a wool, and also similar property. Also have a similar property as like the wool. It is also synthetic fiber because it is made of the alkaline nitrile molecules. Alkaline nitrile is a molecules which is a product of the petroleum substance. It is very light in weight and very soft as like the wool. It is used to make the shawl, sweater, shawl, sweater, carpet, blanket, etc. Because they provide the warmness as the wool product given us. These are cheaper than the wool. They have no high cost. They when you compare it with the same wool and alkaline molecules, alkaline product, you find that the alkaline product is so cheaper than the wool. They are resistant to weathering because they have no effect by the weather condition and wetness, warmness, etc. And they are wrinkleless. Wrinkleless, they have crease property. Now next is blend fiber. Blend fiber it is a synthetic fiber. Because it is made by two different kinds of fiber, such as carry wool, tyrolene, tericot, etc. So that's why we call them the blend fiber. Blend fiber, it means when you mix two or more than two different kinds of the fibers to mix each other, then they form a blend fiber. Blend fiber also known as the composition fibers. Because the composition property is that when you mix two more than two product,
more than two substances to which there is known as the blend substance or composition substance. So that's why this is the similar property of the composition. Clear? Okay. Next is that advantage of the synthetic fiber. Have you known about the advantage? I mean, mean of the advantage. It's mean benefit. Advantage mean benefits, profit, benefit, etc. These are the similar valuation of similar words of the advantage. What is the advantage of the fibers? Synthetic fiber. They are cheaper. Or low in the cost. They may be easily handled. They also easily clean. And dry. They have low resistance value. Have low resistance value. It's mean it does not affected easily. It does not affected easily by the atmospheric condition. Insect and other bacteria, other microorganisms, etc. They are stronger. And long durable. They are less expensive. They are less expensive than the natural fiber. They are easily formed. In lab or laboratory, but now some are advantages as well as more are disadvantages. What do you mean by the disadvantage? Disadvantage mean that harmness, harmful, loss, decreaseness. Loss. Disadvantage is loss. As the synthetic fiber given a profit, they even or maybe given a harmless or harmful effect to our environment and also the human body or other animals product. So animals body. Got it? They are biodegradable. They easily melt.
they are easily melt and give harmful gases and producing the air pollution. Hi students, so this is the 1 point. What do you mean by the pollution? Pollution, what is actual mean of the pollution? Pollution means the substance which are unwanted for our health is known as the pollution. The unwanted things which gives harmful effect, gives us harmful effect, gives the harmful effect to our environment is known as pollution. Here pollution are different kinds. First is air, water, noise, radio, etc. They are the kinds of the pollution. Some have you known about the biodegradable substance? So this is the main points. First of all, you have to understand about the waste. What do you mean with waste? Then after you have to easily understand about the biodegradable or non-biodegradable substance. The things which are not used in our life. Or those product, those things which are unwanted things is known as the unwanted things is known as waste. Clear? Now next is the kinds of waste. Waste are two types: biodegradable non-biodegradable. The things which convert into the soil by action of bacteria is known as biodegradable. These are not converted into the soil. They stay on a long time, and decomposition rate is very, very, very slow. So that's why the all synthetic fibers also known as the non-biodegradable substance, as well as the plastic. Got it? Now this is the last topic. On next morning, I provided you the next points of the chapter 3. So why it? And next is that like, share and subscribe my video. Okay, got it? Bye.